time that we want to do a pattern, we need to make sure that we're splitting into another jug. We always swirl our shot, start in the middle with our cup on an angle, drawing the canvas, chasing any of that white away. And then we're starting with a dot towards the side of the cup. Then we're just placing another dot directly into that one, then another, then another. Then we're finishing, so we're pouring up a little higher, then following through.